of smoke. What's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here with GuitarJams.com. Feeling good? Gonna teach you a little party song progression so you can have a good time. So I'm gonna do that. So I'm just gonna go through some different parts of the song, and I'm gonna start right now with this little intro. But basically the whole song has the capo on the first fret, and you kind of just think of it as, there's not too much, but really a lot of it's gonna be based around an A chord. And I think playing the A chord this way with one finger is gonna benefit because there's little things that are going on through the song. You know, little things that just kind of work off of this kind of A rock vibe. But if you're a beginner, you can just play A almost the whole time and be able to sing right along with it. And so you basically are gonna need A, and you're gonna need E, and you're gonna need D for most of the song, okay? But then there's gonna be one part where we need to do a bar chord. So if the capo now is zero, and this is one, and this is two, then on that second fret we're gonna bar it, and we're gonna play what looks like an E minor chord right here. And if there was no capo, we would call that F sharp minor. So you have A, E, D, and the F sharp minor, and that's really all you need for the whole song. And in fact, all the words go over A. And then finally goes to E, to D. And then the drink a little drink part is D, drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke, A chord. But now, I want to show you just some of the parts, okay? So, okay, the intro, it's going to be the open A string, and then the third fret on the A string. And we're imagining right now that this is zero, so you count accordingly. So zero, three with our middle finger. My index finger is there for the A chord. So I just went. And you could add this third fret of the high E. And there's, you know, there's a lot of guitars going on, but basically the nice little intro. Then once the singing comes in, it's kind of just like an A blues, which would be like. Which is just the open A and the D string, and I've got my, this little A bar thing going on. One, dun. That kind of thing, or you could just play. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And so that's going on for a while. So you go for a while, and then, you know, you're going like this, or the A chord, and he goes, wanna hear it sway, wanna hear it sway. And so it goes, put some feel good, which is gonna be an E chord. Feel good, and these chords are in my ebook. Feel good in my soul. To a D chord. Feel good to my soul. And before that, all you have to do is you could just go down, 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 down on an A chord. Or you could do kind of the blues thing. You know? Gonna hear it sway. Gonna hear it sway. And down, 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 down to my soul. Drink a little drink. Smoke. So from there, from that D chord, it's just a D, drink a little drink, and then an E chord, smoke a little smoke, right back to the A chord again. So another verse. Or an A. It goes through the same thing again. Then we got to kind of rock out over the A chord. And it's going to be, it's kind of like a Led Zeppelin thing actually, but you want to get your index finger covering the second fret here. Get the open A string in there. And then you want your middle finger to go right there, which if this is zero, it'll be the third fret. Check it out. A lot of that kind of stuff where you've got the A chord, and then you've got your middle finger on the third fret of the low E, back and forth. There's a cool little line that you can do for the next part. So it's the third fret of the A, then the second, then the open, then the third of the E. So to a D chord. So if you're right on the A, to the F sharp minor on that little refrain, we've got the F sharp minor to D, D to A. Same thing again, F sharp minor, D, D up to now we're kind of in the kind of more rocking part of the song. So the form's the same. You could just do A and then maybe I'll let her go. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. But, you know, in the original form, the original recording, it kind of starts to rock out more, and it's that same thing with the A chord and then that third fret of the E just... So I'm kind of just going, I get that finger down there, back to the A chord. So we've got down, down, up, up, down, and then up, down, down. Ups and ups and downs and ups. For those of you wanting to, you know, get as accurate as possible, you've got this little part, which is going to be 3-2-0 on the A string, and then 3 on the E string. Back to A. Just a D. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke. It's got that little thing right there. So we've got drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke, just a D. And then you've got kick back, but a down, but da 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 da. Just A to D is that next part. That's all you have to worry about right there. So on the third one, after So after the once it gets to the third repeat,
got the blues again.
Drinking the drinks. And so that's pretty much it. You just got our normal thing. And a cool rhythm if you're just kind of a beginner on that A chord, even if you're just like that. Down, up, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up,
down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, down.